Hey everybody, welcome to another LiveLikeTim.com TV episode. Today, I'm drinking eggs for you. I know, it sounds a little bit gross, but really it's not that bad. Usually, once people get past the first one, they're able to do it from then on in. People always ask me, Tim, why the heck are you drinking your eggs? Well, first off, eggs are the absolute best source of protein on the planet. Anytime you cook a protein, it will actually change the structure. It's harder for your body to break down and utilize. So the more natural and raw that the protein source can be, the better it is for you. Plus, drinking your eggs is quick, easy, and relatively inexpensive too. All right, we're almost to the moment of truth. What I usually do is about 6 eggs. Each egg is 6 grams of protein, give or take, and that would equal about 35, 36 grams of protein, which is ideal for where we're trying to be per meal. All right, here I go. By the way, I recommend only doing 1 egg at a time. A quick note about the eggs. Always get organic and cage-free. Organic means that they're not pumped full of all those antibiotics and hormones that mess your body up. Cage-free means they get to roam around outside. They get to pick up little bugs and seeds, things like that, that are more like their natural diet. What happens is the omega-3 and omega-6 ratio is more on balance, like nature intended. It's gonna be much more nutritious for your body, and it's not gonna throw your body out of whack with too many omega-6s. One thing I don't want you to worry about is the cholesterol in the eggs. The cholesterol in food does not directly impact the cholesterol in your veins, the bad LDL cholesterol. There's kind of a common misconception about that. What really happens is the cholesterol gets digested, and it's actually an essential nutrient. Cholesterol is considered the mother of all hormones. So it's actually really, really important for your body to produce all of those hormones that we need on a daily basis. All right, I know what you're thinking. I'm gonna get salmonella poisoning, right? Well, only about 1 in 30,000 eggs is contaminated with salmonella. You don't even eat 30,000 eggs in your lifetime. So the odds are very, very small that there'll be any problems at all. Worst case scenario, I don't know, maybe you sit on the toilet for a little while. Most people don't die from salmonella poisoning. It's a little uncomfortable for sure. I've been doing this for years now. I know hundreds of other people that do it too. Nobody that I know has ever gotten sick. Now, make the decision for yourself. If you have major health problems, if you're really young or really old, you probably want to stay away and cook them. But if not, go ahead, give it a try.